My Father, 20 Lines Essay. Watch and learn. My father's name is John, and he is a businessman by profession. He has a big organic agriculture farm. Despite having such a busy schedule, he always takes us out on Sundays and holidays and spends time with us. He is the one who fulfills our needs and wishes without any complaint. My father is a much disciplined and dutiful person. He becomes angry whenever we do not follow the discipline of the house. Whenever I feel depressed or sad, he is the one who motivates me. He solves all my issues smartly and never lets same problem occurs twice. My father acts as a guiding force which will help me to reach the apex of success in my life. My father always shares his own experiences, so that I can take right decisions learning from them. We often talk about the good qualities that our mother possesses and what she does for us, but we always forget talking about our father. Without the support of a father, a child can't grow emotionally and intellectually. Okay, let's move on with our essay. My father respects my grandmother and he takes care of her most of the time. My father does not have any bad habits. My father is a popular personality in our village. My mother and my father had really great bonding. My father always supports mother in her difficult and challenging times. He likes to cook and prepare dishes like biryani, pasta in his spare time. My father is my hero and will always be my guiding soul for life. When someone asks me whom I want to be in future, my answer is, I want to be like my father. I love my father very much. There you have it. Well done. Dear student, you reached the end of this essay. Tell me about your father and comment down below. If you enjoyed, please share and like this video. Don't forget to subscribe my channel for more learning videos like this. Thank you.